Guys, can I have your attention, please? Thank you. Now, when I first came to the WWF over 2 years ago from the WCW, I did it for a reason. And that reason was this. Working in WCW and in ECW were some of the worst experiences I ever had in my personal career. And now, I love the WWF. Do you?
Oh, yeah.
Do you love the WWF?
Oh, yeah.
That's what I thought. Well, I'm not about to stand around while the World Wrestling Federation gets screwed just because some coward wants to jump to the Alliance. Now, every single WWF superstar is not in this room right now. But chances are, whoever is thinking about jumping to the Alliance is in this room right now. So let me make it simple. Let me throw out an open challenge to the coward that wants to jump. If you're in here, show your face. Show some guts and reveal yourself now. Let's see who you are. Like the old saying goes, finally, The Rock decided to show up to the meeting.
Who in the blue hell do you think you are? Organizing a meeting? Rallying the WWF troops? Since when did you become the leader of the WWF?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I became the leader of the WWF the moment I beat you for the WCW Championship, Rock.
Hold the Rock's belt, please.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Spike. You know what, Chris?
What, Rock?
You may have won the big one. Once. But remember, and never forget, that The Rock has been winning big ones for years. The Rock was winning big ones when you were down there in WCW on Monday Nitro, getting your monkey ass whooped by Juventud Guerrero. Chris, you came from the WCW. You're the WCW champion. You are WCW. But remember, always remember, that The Rock is the WWF and will always be the WWF. The Rock can look around this room at every person here, look into their eyes, and realize that no one is stupid enough to jump ship. No one is stupid enough to jump ship. Unless someone is stupid enough to jump ship. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. But this meeting is now adjourned.
Damn right.
Man, I tell you what, you can feel the tension here. Who is going to defect tonight?